orange t-shirt, but his yellow hair just don't match his eyes. Everybody says he's trying, but he often sits and cries. He says he's only human and cannot cope with people's indignation. He says he's great at 7-8. It's 5-4, it takes all his concentration. And he's always looking at the world through a pair of rose tint glasses, never doing any wrong or so it seems. But he won't walk under ladders on the 13th. And the cracks in the pavement, all the lights are down, appearing round his eyes. Which don't disguise his urge for nicotine. There's a mannequin in the summer house called Lucy, a remnant of his sister's old boutique. He changes her look each Sunday, but recently the conversation's dulled. And he's always looking at the world through a pair of rose tint glasses, never seeing any wrong or so it seems. But he won't walk under ladders on the 13th day. And the vision in the mirror sees the lines of doubt appearing round his eyes. Gnawing, twisting, vengeful little demons of the past. Remembering the first time when he fell in love at 16, she was underage. He always knew her father knew and still can't come to terms with any light. The father said he'd kill if he tried again.
Nothing can repair the shattered heart. He's always looking at the world through a pair of rose tint glasses, never seeing any wrong or so it seems. of glee, or starting conversations by asking inane questions about his life, just as if for a friend. Never owning up to inadequacies of his merry-go-round in the garden, riding in all weathers till the end. And still he stares through like his eyes at the world with rose-tinted glasses, denying all the wrong in what he sees. And the girl he kissed is married now with a family of her own. And the cracks in the mirror hide the lines of doubt appearing round his eyes.